What is up, guys? Welcome back to another pottery video. I'm John the Potter. So good to have you in my studio. Today, what are we talking about today? We're talking about 7 ways to manage risk in a pottery studio. Because like many things, it comes with some risks. But also like many things, the risks are very manageable. Let's get into it. Let's get started. I want to say shout out to the sponsor of this video, EnviroKlenz. So EnviroKlenz is an air filter system that we're going to talk about in a little bit because it's one of the 7 ways to manage risks in a clay studio. So shout out to EnviroKlenz. Thank you guys for sponsoring this video and getting us your filter system in here. It's been working so good so far. Number 4 is having an air filter system in your studio. And this is one that they can be pretty expensive, but a lot of studios that do a lot of work have them, because then you have your air being filtered. So in a studio like this where there's no furnace, there's no air conditioning, I mean, there is an air conditioner unit up there, but so I was researching for an air filter system, and then EnviroKlenz reached out to me and said, hey, you want to try ours and we'll do a sponsorship collab? And I said, heck yeah, I do. So this is me opening up the EnviroKlenz filter. Ready? Had it on for a couple weeks now, and you can definitely tell a difference in the air. So you can see in there, it has the big HEPA filter that has to be replaced every whatever couple years, and then this or a smaller filter. And so you just can turn it on to whisper, low, medium, high, and then when it's on high, I think it says it filters the air in the studio like once, like 4 or 5 times an hour or something. All the air gets filtered out. So I've just been running it overnight. So yeah, thanks so much to EnviroKlenz. And they're doing a special deal for this YouTube video. If you go over to their website, which is linked in the description below, and you enter the code POTTER10, then you get 10% off. So if you're looking for a filter system for your studio to help get all those odors and dust and to catch all the fumes and all that stuff, then go check it out. So thank you guys again.